Hello everyone, welcome to the Beauty Stand. This video is going to be, I'm going to share with you what's in my makeup bag, and this is my makeup bag that I carry in my purse. So you can see, this is the purse I'm carrying. I just did a what's in my purse video, and I can link that for you guys below if you want to see what is in this purse. But this is part of it. This is part of what keeps this purse really organized. And it's just, I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos, and I've been seeing the girls that are carrying the Louis Vuittons and how they organize their Louis Vuittons, and that's what gave me the idea to organize my purse a little bit better. So now everything is pretty much compartmentalized into this little case, which I love. And I'm getting ready to travel, so this is what I'm going to be taking with me when I travel as well. So it's a little Louis Vuitton case. I've been thinking about maybe getting the big one. I couldn't decide between the big and the little one, and I'm happy I got the little one because it fits really well in all my purses, but I kind of want the big one, and it's just funny for one funny reason, so I can fit my world's best healing balm in it, which I carry. I like floating around my purse better anyway, so it's kind of a weird reason. I don't know. I'm kind of addicted to these little cosmetic cases. So I'll just get on to show you what I carry in my cosmetics case. So I'm not a huge makeup girl, so I don't use mine for makeup. Mine is just necessities. So the first thing that I have, which you definitely need if you're going to be flying or anything, and I love it in the summertime as well, but it's my Treat Soft Candy Refreshing Hair and Face Mist. And the reason that I love this so much, and especially good for traveling, is it's a really good way to refresh and just keep your skin moist, because traveling, and especially when you're on an airplane, it just sucks the moisture right out of your skin. So I really love it for that, just to keep your skin moist and just to help to refresh. So it's just a great toner for your skin. It has aloe, camel berry, vitamin C, glycolic acid, colloidal silver. So it's amazing for your skin. So it's just a really good way to refresh. So I always carry that in my cosmetics case. And then I also carry some floss. I'm a flosser. I love to floss all the time, like after every meal. I get like claustrophobia. I get like claustrophobia if I can't floss. It's just, I don't know. It's just how I am. So I have to be able to floss after every meal. So I carry some floss with me. I also carry, let's see, I have eczema. My sister Mandy and I both have eczema. So I don't like to ever really use it if I can avoid it, but sometimes it just can't be helped because my skin is just so irritated. So I carry this is a steroid. It's a triamcinolone steroid that we sometimes have to use if our eczema gets really, really bad. Most of the time, I can just make use. My Treat World's Best Healing Balm really just does the trick most of the time. But sometimes it just doesn't. It's just not going to tackle. I mean, eczema, if you have eczema, you know what it's like. It's just your skin gets so inflamed and irritated and nothing helps, and it burns and it can make you crazy. And sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night and I'm like, I just have to have that. So I'll use that. I have a little tiny bottle of Flower Bomb perfume. Not really much of a perfume wearer. I don't ever really hardly wear it, but I carry it with me anyway, just in case I might decide I want it. So, and then I also carry a little compact mirror, of course. You have to know what you look like. And there's a banana treat, one of my Treat banana lip balms in here. If you saw from What's in My Purse video, this is the one. Oh, so there's only one in my case. I'm really surprised, but there was like, I don't know, a ridiculous amount, like 7 or something floating around in my What's in My Purse video. So there's one in my cosmetics case. There's also my Treat lip scrub, the Soft Candy lip scrub. Candy Johnson did a video about this. She's a huge fan. You guys can check it out. I'll probably link it below too. And this is just an amazing, amazing lip scrub. It's a great way to exfoliate your lips. If you want to put like a bright color on or something, you should make sure you have a really good smooth surface. So I always carry my Soft Candy lip scrub with me, and you can get the Treat products at treatbeauty.com, and I'll of course link that below. So, and then I also have a hair tie. Never know when my nose is running. Never know when you want to pull your hair back, so I always have a hair tie. And then there's a little pocket. That's pretty much it, but there's this little pocket, whoops, in my Louis little thingy that I carry like my Treat little tins of lip and cheek stains and lip creams. And oh, and there's also a pair of tweezers. I always like to have a pair of tweezers with me. One of the best places to tweeze, I think, is in the car. So I always wish or need or think I need a pair of tweezers on me so that I can get those hairs that are only visible in the car mirror. So, and then I'm carrying my Treat Black Cherry Lip and Cheek Stain. It's actually what I'm wearing right now today. And my Red Velvet Cake Lip Cream. And then I'm also carrying my Grape, Treat Grape Lip and Cheek Stain. This is my favorite color. I know it looks kind of intimidating, but it is really not. It's like a gorgeous mauve-y color, and this is my go-to cheek stain. So if I'm not doing a bright lip, I always use the cheek stain. So I think that's it, you guys. So that's pretty much what's in my makeup bag that I carry in my purse. So I hope you guys like this video. Always happy. Leave comments below and tell me what you think of this video. If there's some videos you'd like to see Mandy and I do, and or any questions that you might have. And I'm always happy to help. So thanks for watching, you guys. And don't forget to subscribe, for we do videos all the time. So this way it'll email you and let you know that we've done a new video. So be sure and subscribe. I think there's probably a little button somewhere in there. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.